Did you know in X-Men Days of Future Past,
Quicksilver's slow motion sequence was filmed with mostly practical visual effects, high-speed photography, and stunt rigs, with CGI used only for the objects in midair.